Why is that your problem?
I just think other people just don't see me for who I am. Why does can't it get past it.
Now, here's my thing. Why are you worried about what other people think, how they see you, instead of how you see you?
I don't know, doctor. I don't know.
That's the problem. Once we attack that problem right there, it'll be all for the better. Now, you want to stay this big, is what you're saying. Because obviously it's a very dangerous wing. Very dangerous. I'm talking level 6 cholesterol. But, that's how I see you. If you see yourself as a beautiful dove, then by God will you be a beautiful dove.
I like to see myself as a delicate flower that can be harmed very easily, but I put myself with other people's care because I trust them.
Now, why would you put your trust in someone else? Because you do know that trust is the number one way to be hurt. Opposed to putting the trust in yourself, because the only way you can let yourself down is if you let yourself down. You don't have any actions on what other people do. You can only control your actions.
Because I feel like when I trust people, they bring me joy until they break that trust.
So why not put all the trust in yourself? You are the ruler of your life. You are the master of your fate. You are the captain of your soul.
I don't know.
Now, have you searched for this person that you're looking for? Have you went to your family members? Have you went to your friends?
They just don't think they love me.
Now, just because you think that does not mean that's actually how it is. It might look different from the outside looking in than the inside looking out. You do understand that?
No.
Now, why don't you understand that? So, it's always different when you're in a situation and you're looking out to other people rather than being on the outskirts of the situation looking in on someone else's situation.
I just think that, you know, you're fat and you're happy. Why can I be small and happy?
Sir, I've accepted my weight. I accepted it years ago. That's why I'm happy.
But does not worry you that you're going to die by age 36 from a heart failure?
That's why I'm living my best life right now. Because, hey, 36, I'm 18. Is tomorrow promised?
With your weight, probably not.
It's not.
Your arteries might clog tonight.
Hey, you're lucky to make it to 12.
Thank you, doctor.
No problem.
After your therapy session, how do you feel about yourself? And how has life been?
You know, comparing myself to this fat sack of shit, I just feel so much better.
You know, I see myself as what I am. See the world as what you are, what you as not opposed to, as what you are not. Now, Dylan, you can think of yourself as a little delicate flower all you want. But at the end of the day, you're still a fat piece of shit. So,
I'm a little delicate flower.
How have you changed your life since this?
I just quit worrying about what other people think, you know. I don't need this beluga whale to look at me and judge me. I am what I am.
You know, looking, you know, I might be a beluga whale, but I've seen blue whales before. You know, I'm standing right next to him. And for him to, you know, disrespect me in such manner that makes me feel inferior to him, I just feel like...
No one said you weren't fair.
Not only do I feel like it's not fair to me, but everyone, because maybe I'm not the only person he does this to.
Now, you see, you're talking about me judging you as you yourself judge me.
Yes.
I think if you would just stay in your own path, and I stay on my own path, our own paths would lead to our own separate joy.
You know, it's kind of hard to stay in my own path. Well, I wasn't my own path until your path crossed into mine, and you kind of popped my tire. And, you know, I had to, you know, rough you up a bit.
Do I have to kick your ass, you fat piece of shit? See, but now your path may be cake and candy and sweets and just diabetes. My path is nice, hopeful, joyful life.
Yeah.
It's full of vegetables. That's my
vegetables? That look like it.
That's my life. I think. And you live the way, you live your life the way you want. And I fully respect that, you know? I can respect a man who lives his life the way he wants to live it.
Yes.
You do you. You do you, boo-boo, and I do me.
But looking at...
Do you have any last words from the debate?
Brian's fat, that's the period.
That's it, that's all you gotta say?
Well, it's funny, actually. Because, I've never actually had any type of heart failure. Artery busted,
Ooh. How about clogged?
My heart stopped. High cholesterol.
And has yours, Dylan?
Never once.
Now here's my thing. What do you gain from this lie?
Wow. A lie?
I don't gain anything from any lie, because I have not lied once in my life.
You don't gain anything from any lie.
No.
So what would you gain from this? Nothing?
I gained a little something.
What? I'm
here with the winner of the debate.
Yep.
Brian Dickerson.
Hey.
Get out of here.
Whoa.
He didn't win.
Of course I won.
He didn't win.
You're wasting your battery.
Do it. You said you'll do it if I walked up
her. Do it.
You did say it. You have to be a man of your way.
Do it.
I hit it with
you. You didn't say that. You said if I come up there.
Well, that's what I meant. If you come up there and win. Yeah, come over here.
I got you both in the angle. Go. So what are we about to do, Dylan?
Penis. That's people right behind me.
Penis!
Penis!
Holy
shit. Oh, where'd BJ go? Oh, man.
Penis!
Hold on, let me move.
Get out
the
way.
Penis!
Yeah, I think so.
What is that, Kyle?
Huh? That was louder than yours.
Yeah, it was pretty loud.
I'm done.
Penis!
Go ahead, Dylan.
My shoulder hurts, dude. My shoulder hurts.
Ah,
puss ass.
Boo. You hit this?
What is this?
I don't know.
I go for a knee back.
Oh, yeah, you got it. Yeah, you do like push ups with him too.
Wrong way.
No, he's got it. There you go, pull up.
I'm supposed to come this way. You still might be.
Do it. Go back. Lean. Boy. He almost. He's gone for life.
No, I didn't. Gay ass nigga.
Yeah, what? What'd he do? What'd he do?
Gay ass.
What'd he do? What'd he do? What did he do?
What did he
do?
What did
he do?
What did
he do,
though?
Come on. What did he do?
Hey, dude.
Nah.
I told you.
Nah. Nah. You gonna let him blackmail you, though? You gonna let him blackmail you, though?
Ain't nobody blackmail nobody.
B, that's blackmail. That's illegal.
No, it's not. He's a grown man.
That's illegal.
You make grown man decisions. That's a grown man.